A look at new SUV electric vehicles from Lucid and Polestar.
Plus, a startup that promises faster charging. Rich DeMuro explains in today's Tech Smart.
Electric cars are getting a lot of buzz, and three-row SUVs are a growing segment.
People buy a three-row SUV because they want space.
Gravity is new from Lucid Motors, the EV startup that specializes in luxury vehicles.
We focus on a lot of space for people and cargo, amazing range through efficiency, performance on and off road, and of course the luxury experience inside the car.
Outside you get compact aerodynamic looks. Inside there's seating for seven, lots of cargo space, and dual screens that can transport you to relaxing scenes and sounds.
And this might be a first, a seat in the frunk. Pretty comfy.
Lucid Gravity expected to go over 440 miles on a charge and start at under $80,000 in late 2024.
Polestar 3, let's take a ride.
Polestar 3 is an upcoming SUV with seating for five and a focus on performance and sustainability.
Polestar 3 is a true SUV, but in the Polestar way, with a more aerodynamic style to get, of course, the range up.
Polestar backed by Swedish carmaker Volvo and its parent company Geely out of China. The SUV expected to get around 300 miles on a charge. It starts at just over $80,000.
Because we're all about the driving experience for the customers.
And check this out. Notice anything different? The Polestar 4 ditches the rear window completely. Polestar partnering with a startup named StoreDot to test extreme fast charging.
The breakthrough is to replace some of the materials inside the battery in order to enable this extreme fast charging.
A prototype Polestar 5 will get the speedy battery tech next year to evaluate.
Where you can charge 100 miles for each 5 minutes of charging. This is at least two times faster than anything else that is out there in the market.
I'm Rich DeMuro, and you are Tech Smart.